My sister, here within for Europe, you can dress any clothes you wear, fine, not there against the law of the country. So clothes, now you born I do clothes. Anyhow it is one. I can dress like India, I can dress like China, I can dress like America. So illiteracy is a disease. So we must learn how to dress. Okay, if you dress like King Saudi Sama, so nobody will kill you for here. If you like, go dress like Prince Charles of Britain, nobody can do you nothing. Prince Charles, now normal suit, now they wear. Nobody like Oba of Benin where they fool himself. He say, I greet everybody. So before we start, I want first of all explain to now people that are watching me today. I want to use this opportunity to enlighten some of our the primary school dropout among us and those one who are being fooled for many years and those one who have the bagia, their teeth, all those useless hegemon where they sign oaths, they will remain slave. So this time around, our generation are now civilizing. So those hegemon, we push them to our palace, let the Oba Benin use them for slave. Not our generation will make sure that the Oba Benin will no longer exist. So I love you all. Praise the Lord. Salam aleikum, my people. I greet you all in the name of God, in the name of Almighty Allah. Allah is what they call it in Islam. And then God, I am a son of God. I am not a son of anyhow the reason are going wrong side. So that is it. Hello? Hello? So this evening I know they come out all those days. Every day I know they come out. So before I will start now. Before I want to beg you now in the name of God, I will never lie against the Oba of Benin. If I lie against the Oba of Benin, I'm a fool. So if you don't know who is the Oba of Benin, we get what you want talk. The Oba of Benin, the forefather of the Oba of Benin, that is their great grandfather. Now Sudan, that is Egypt. Before they call him Egypt. No man, no mode. What do they call that? New map. I know some people call them where. So now the black king for South Sudan. Now the Oba of Benin. Now during this Islam. Now Juju did they serve during this time. You see, there is something I really want to educate our Igbo brothers and those our brothers. You see, I will stand by congratulating our Igbo brothers today that. Will you make sure Benin, you see the Igbo people will run. The fear have been there, but nobody know the reason why the fear was there. Nobody knows. But truth today, people are not knowing. You see, the Igbo people, they are not far away from their home. You see, a man who come from Sudan will be asking Igbo man that, see, you don't even know where you come from. Today you say from Israel. Tomorrow today. See, for your information, in the name of God, I raise my hand up. The Oba of Benin is from Sudan. I raise my hand up. Oba of Benin is from Sudan. I repeat again, my fellow Igodo Migodo, the Oba of Benin is from Sudan. Sudan is a Sudanese. Like in my own history, I am not from Sudan. I am not from Saudi Arabia. My father, my ancestor is from Udo. That is where the people of Onitsha ran away from. That is where my forefather come from. I am from Udo in Ovia local government. My ancestor is from Udo. We migrated to Benin during the time of massacring of our people by those Oba who bring jihad from Ile Ife. So my history from Benin, that is how we find ourselves in present day Oyo local government, very close to Agbo, where you are going to Onitsha. I am not from Sudan. I have my history. See, I raise my hand. I am not from Sudan. The Oba of Benin is not from Edo State, is not from Delta State. The Oba of Benin migrated from Ile-Ife through Udo River. I am not from Sudan. The Oba of Benin is from Sudan. So I want to correct one place. Those people, those Imaswen use Ima talk, and that is now from Oba Osemede. Oba, anybody who came from the family of Oba, they are the descendant of Oromiyo. Oromiyo came from Ile-Ife in late 1170 AD, 1170 AD, about close to 800 years ago. Oromiyo, Prince Oromiyo, is not the son of Oduduwa. We did not give birth to Oduduwa. Even those chiefs in Oba Palace, they know we don't have any link with Oduduwa. Oduduwa don't have village. All of us, we have village where we come from. Oduduwa don't have village. We have the family of our king. We have the family of our king. If you don't know the family of our king, our ancient king, we still have Onoje of Urumi. Onoje of Urumi is still a remnant left that we are not killed by the Yoruba. Koba Bini, we are cutting their heads. If you are watching me around the world, I am from Edo State. My ancestor is from Udo, where the people of Onitsha migrated from. We are not from Ile-Ife. It is the Oba of Benin who came from Sudan in present-day Middle East. If you want to really check that the Oba of Benin is a Sudanese, if you go to Sudan, very close to Egypt, you will see the grave of their kings. When the king died, just the same thing like Pharaoh in Egypt. Who is this now? Hello? So the Oba of Benin is a Sudanese. I repeat, the Oba of Benin is a Sudanese. I stand before God and man. The Oba of Benin is from Sudan. Please help me share this video. I beg you in the name of God. I am not a racist. I am a history teller. I am from Edo State. We don't have Oba of Benin village in our state. Everybody know where their village come from. Like, I don't want to mention some people names. Some people who come out on social media to say that the Oduduwa is their son, they are not also from Edo State. The real people who came from that state cannot come out and say they are the owner of Oduduwa. Have you ever seen any shaman who come out on social media to come and tell the whole world that they are from Oduduwa? They don't know Oduduwa. My brother, if you go to Esan, we have three senatorial zones in Edo State. We have Edo North, Edo Central, and Edo South. The people who ran away from the genocide of the Oba of Benin, Yoruba, Urhobo people, they left around 13th century, 13th, 14th century. Go and ask them if they know Oduduwa. They don't know Oduduwa. What the Urhobo people know that the Oba of Benin, they were jihad, like jihad. They were jihadists who came from the Middle East, who were driven away by Islam. According to the history of Oduduwa in Ile-Ife, Oduduwa came to Ile-Ife 1,300 years ago. Oduduwa came to Ile-Ife 1,300 years ago. Prophet Muhammad died 6th to 7th century ago, about 1,400 400 years ago, Prophet Muhammad died. It was during this time that they were spreading Islam. So some people were not accepting Islam. So those one who refuse to accept the Islam, they are the one who left the Middle East. Like the Shehu of Borno, in when Oduduwa was coming, the Shehu of Borno, where the Boko Haram are fighting today, they are king, and the Oba of Benin, they are the same lineage. My brothers and my sisters, I am exposing a secret today. I know this will lead to my death, but I have to say it before I die. The Shehu of Borno, the Shehu of Borno is not a Fulani man. The Shehu of Borno is a Kanuri man. When Oduduwa was coming from the Middle East after they refused to accept Islam as their religion, one of their family stepped over in the present day Borno, that is now the Shehu of Borno. Shehu of Borno is not Emir, is called Shehu, is not called Emir. It is the children of Usman Danfodio who are called Emir and Sultan. Shehu of Borno and Oduduwa, they are from the same family. We don't have any link with Sudan. They have started lying to our history that we are from Egypt. My friends, my fellow Igodo, we are not from Egypt. The other day, the British government bring £4 million for Edo State government to carry out archaeological survey to check where this very site where our ancestors were being buried, so that they can check the bones and look how long we have been into existence. The Oba of Benin will not allowed them to check where our graves, our ancestors. We are ancient people. We are not from Egypt. We are not from Sudan. I stand before God of our land. We did not migrate from Egypt. We did not migrate from Sudan. I have proof. The people who migrate from Egypt, they came along with their traditions and their doings. We are ancient people. We have no link whatsoever with Egypt, because if you check, if you have ever been to, been Edo, if you have ever visited Edo State, if you come to Benin, you go to Igun. The sign that Oduduwa is from the Middle East, the sign is very clear in Edo State. If you come to Igun, you will see where they have bronze. They call it Iguemo. I repeat, those bronze you see in Benin is not from Ogiso. I am Ogiso descendant. Those bronze you see in Benin, those bronze are not from Ogiso. We are known for goldsmiths. Goldsmiths we are. We are ancient people. Oba of Benin, their great grandfather is called Oduduwa. Oduduwa left the Middle East around 7th to 6th century. They left because they refused to accept Islam as their religion. That is how they migrated, and some of them stopped over in Borno. And Oduduwa descended. If you go to Ile-Ife, my brother, if you go to Ile-Ife, Oduduwa came with 270 idols, juju, many juju. Now Oduduwa carry come from the Middle East. None of this idol belongs to us. Oba of Benin should stop this lie, otherwise he's already dead among the living. We don't have Oduduwa. Oduduwa is not our language. What they are calling the Oduduwa, they're trying to change the name to Isoduwa. They are changing the name to Oduduwa. All those things they are doing are all fake. They give the man almost about four name. I have my four family. They use some of our forefathers to take oaths. Those one who was not able to run, they use them to take oaths. We don't know Oduduwa. They call it the see. They call the name. See the name they give them from here. Now them be family of Oba. They change this name. And down deep in the family of the Oba, they knew very well they are from Ile-Ife. Oduduwa settled down in Ile-Ife before Oduduwa died. Oduduwa have only one son. Only one son, not be from Edo State. Oduduwa, he say come from the east. Oduduwa come from the east. The tomorrow now, the people of Enugu will say na they born Oduduwa. Say Oduduwa is not from our lands. Oduduwa is na Yoruba people. Now know where they from. Bring and come. The Yoruba people can't tell us na Oduduwa na from the na from the east. The sign for you to really know that Oduduwa is true is he from the east. He brought different type of idol from the east, different type of juju that he carry come. Too much. That is number one. All those juju now from Pharaoh. You say those days Pharaoh now they be gods. See the sign for you to know say Oduduwa from the Middle East. Our Ogiso, we never worship Ogiso as gods. I am Ogiso. Nobody worship me as God. We have never worshiped. See who is putting that red hair? Please see. You can call and make your proof. Call and bring your proof. How Oduduwa is our own son. We don't have nothing to do with Oduduwa. We don't know Oduduwa. Oduduwa don't know us. We have never seen Oduduwa before. We don't have it in our history. Oduduwa left Middle East because of Islam. He refused to accept Islam. Him and his spiritual juju people, they've been a spiritualist, that is their native daughter. Now they came Ile-Ife. They stopped over in Borno, in Kanu, what they call, not Kanu State, in Maiduguri, what they call Kanuri today. They brought the civilization from the Middle East. They brought bronze casting. This bronze casting you see today, Oduduwa brought this thing to Ile-Ife. I am asking the Oba of Benin to come and tell us if he's lying. May God punish him for lying. Where did Ogiso bring the bronze casting from? Do we have copper? Where do we get the copper from to make bronze? To make that bronze casting, where do we make that copper from? People should stop lying. Oduduwa brought this bronze to Ile. These are some of the magic he brought. You cannot evoke copper. You nobody evoke it too. He brought all those things when he came to Ile-Ife. He started making bronze, and these are some of the replicant of the gods they were worshipping, just the same thing that they were doing in Egypt. Oduduwa brought this bronze to Ile-Ife. Oduduwa is from Mecca or Sudan. The signs are there. A Yoruba man, they are here, they are watching me, they know where their Oduduwa come from. Oduduwa is not from our land. Everybody have village. I am from Orio local government, very close to there, very close to Agbo. We don't know Oduduwa. Oduduwa don't know us. Before I get to this, my 40s, I'm 40s now. When I was young in my village, the story they used to tell us is the history of Ogiso. I do. Emi do. I am here. I am here. Emi Bini. Emi Oduduwa Ero. Emi do. Emi Mamenaga. We don't have the God of Oduduwa. We don't have it in our lands. The bronze illiteracy is worrying most of our Bini people, not our Edo State people. The people of Ishan, because they have Ali Put University there. These people are fast, more intelligent, more than the people of Benin. The people of these people who came from Edo North, they are very fast, intelligent because they put university and polytechnic in that area. That's why these people were opportune to attend schools around that places. The Benins are slaves because I am going to define it how they say they remain slaves. So I come today to explain it very well. All those enslavement of the Benin, the killings of the court of these courtesy killings in Benin, Oba of Benin is responsible for this genocide that have been taking place in this our land for many years. Oba of Benin is a curse. The bronze they have in Igun, it was brought to Igun by Oba Ewedo. Oba Ewedo was the fourth Oba. The fourth Oba of Benin, number four, is called Oba Ewedo. It's a Yoruba names. All the names of the Oba from the beginning towards the end, they are the Oba of Benin don't answer our name. The name they bear are Ishekiri names. The reason why the Oba of Benin are bearing the Ishekiri name, the Ishekiri people are Yoruba people. Not all of the Ishekiri are Yoruba. Some of our people were taken captives as slaves to form Okere in Warri. I am going to explain the history of Okere in Warri to you. Not all the Shekiris are Yoruba. Majority of them are from Yoruba lands. Ishekiri language is ancient Yoruba language. The Olu of Warri is the first son of the Oba of Benin, is the first son of Oba Oluwa. Oba Ewari the first is the father of Oba Oluwa. Oba Oluwa is the first son of Oba Oluwa. He is called Ginwari, which is the first Olu of Warri. The Olu of Warri is senior to the Oba of Benin because the Olu of Warri is the first son of Oba Oluwa. Oba Ozoluwa, which is about the real name is Oba Osholuwa, is a Yoruba name. The answer Yoruba names, just look at the names of the son of Oba Ewari. One is called Edelayo, that one who's supposed to be the Oba who died. Edelayo is a Yoruba Shekiri name. The other one, what is the name, is called Oluwa, it's a Yoruba name. How come these people are not bearing Yoruba names if they are not from Ile Ife? We don't give birth to them. The Olu of Warri, blessed memory, this Olu of Warri person, recently person, is a good man. Have you ever seen the Olu of Warri come out and say his Oduduwa is their son? If you have to ask the senior among the Oba of Benin and the Olu of Warri, is the Olu of Warri is the senior? You don't see Olu of Warri coming to Benin to come and say Benin is their ancestral home. No. You will only see Olu of Warri in Ile Ife. That is their hometown. My brothers and my sisters, in the name of God, I stand before the God of our land, the God of my ancestors, the God of truth, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Ogiso, the God of Igodo. I stand before you today. The Oba of Benin, the families, they migrated from Sudan. They migrated from Sudan. They came through Kanuri people. That is where we have Boronu, Maiduguri, where the Boko Haram are fighting today. You go and ask from Ife where Oduduwa came from. They will tell you everything in Ile Ife. Oduduwa have many children. Oba of Benin is not the only child they have. Alaafin of Oyo is the younger brother to the Oba of Benin. Alaafin of Oyo have never came out to come and tell the whole world that Oduduwa is their father. They are from Edo. The name Edo is a Yoruba name. That's why the other time they bring out map, they said Oduduwa is Edo. In the name of God, I came out and did a very perfect job. You see the Yoruba people today, they are now running the way that no, they are not the same. Adeyinka grandson, in the earlier stage, Adeyinka grandson was saying that Edo State is Oduduwa. They even have their own map. I call Adeyinka grandson, I tell him, we are not from Ile Ife, we don't have any link or whatsoever with you. British ruled Nigeria for many years. Nigeria decided to have independence. Today, if the people of Ile-Ife have been ruining us, I have come today to say no, we must stop being enslaved by this family who migrated from Sudan, who call the same gods. I want to also tell you another proof for you to really know that the Oba of Benin is from Mecca or Saudi or Sudan. What do you call that place? Sudan. If go and watch it very well, when Pharaoh die, you know they have Pharaoh also in Sudan. When they die, they don't bury them alone. Go and check, Google it on just go to YouTube, check the grave of Pharaohs, the black Pharaohs in Egypt, the Pharaohs. They don't bury Pharaoh alone. They bury Pharaoh with slaves and mistress and his wives. Check the grave of mummy. This is a Pharaoh grave. So if you check him very well, the Oba of Benin died. Go and I will have a book. I will send you the book. 1953, the archaeology who came to check the place where this Oba family were being the Oba were being buried. They thought they would find a gold in just like the way they do it in Egypt. You find gold. What they found inside is elephant tusk. All those things they also do it in Ife. They link everything. I have the book. It was during the time of Oba Akinzua or Oba Eweka. That was Oba Akinzua. They came 1953. Come and check it. They found only one corpse of the Oba. They find almost about 1,200 people were buried alongside with one corpse. I want to challenge my Edo people who want to remain fools for all the days of their life. No, not Edo people. Those one who call themselves Benin to slave to Oba. Why can't you go and research your history? I don't need to be telling you everything. Why can't you ask yourself, what tradition? Where do you have this tradition? When one soul die, they will use 1,200 people to bury just one person. I challenge you today. Why can't you wait, have your own research? Have you ever heard that when Ogiso died, they will use 2,000 people to bury Ogiso? This practice is being done in Sudan, Saudi Arabia, and the Middle East. They buried. They know why they do this. They say when the person died, when in the other world, they will have many followers and they will have slaves. There is no other place they have this tradition apart from the tradition of the Middle East. This is linked to Oduduwa. I beg you in the name of God, ask your mother when Oba died, how many people they used to bury the Oba. Also go and do your research when Pharaoh died, how many people is being buried along with Pharaoh. My Edo people, why are you people so, no, Benin people, why are you people so weak? Why are you people so weak? I am ashamed of myself. I am really ashamed of myself. A foreigner is not, you call a foreigner your God. Osanobuanu, are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you kidding me? I am ashamed of you. I speak before the general world today that it's a disgrace to my kind, for my generation to accept this nonsense. I know my history. If you know what I am saying today, my phone is on. Let me look. Don't call and insult. That is unacceptable. Don't call and curse Ogun. If you know what I am saying is not truth, come and prove your own version. Prove me wrong. I stand before God of our ancestors. I will answer your question and I will put the right answer. If I run away from your answer, I'm a bastard. For what now? Somebody who came from Sudan, who was driven away by for Islam, is now claiming God over us, our God. Do you know that Pharaoh was a god? Go and check the Bible. When the children of Israel spent 400 years in captivity, Moses, in the burning bush, God spoke to Moses. Moses is called Musa in Islam. He spoke to Moses. He said, Moses. Moses shocked. He said, your people are in captivity for 400 years. Go and set them free. My God. Moses said, ah, God, Pharaoh, I don't know what I will tell Pharaoh. He said, go. I will, when you are there, I will put what you tell Pharaoh in your mouth. Moses went there and tell Pharaoh. Pharaoh, the God of Jacob, said, you have to free your people, these people. This was looking, Abi. Pharaoh said, I am God. Do you have another God? I am God. Who is the Abba of Benin? God. I swear in the name of God. I swear in the name of my ancestor. What do you call the Abba of Benin? God. What do you call Pharaoh? God. When Pharaoh died, how many souls do you bury along Pharaoh? Many hundreds of people. How many people do you bury alongside with the Abba? Hundreds of more than thousands of people. It is the same way of Pharaoh, that the same thing, the Oba of Benin style of rulership. There is no difference between Pharaoh and the Oba of Benin. If I lie, let the God of my ancestors strike me to death. My God of my ancestor is Ogiso. I don't have any link with Oduwa. I am not from Oduwa. Oduwa is not from our lands. I am ready for DNA. I'm ready to do DNA with the Oba of Benin. If it happened, my DNA come from Ile-Ife, and I have lineage with the people of Ile-Ife. I will come out on social media and tender apology to the people of Ife. I didn't even insult Ife. No, I will not tender. I don't have it. I will just come out and explain that I'm from Ile-Ife. The next thing I will do, I will just go straight, take a flight to Oni of Ife. I will go and prostrate before the Oni of Ife. I will do this in honor of my ancestors, but I am not from Ile-Ife. I am not from Ile-Ife. I am not fighting Ile-Ife. We need our people are dying every day. The Oba of Benin is killing our youths, driving our youth away from home. The few ones you see who are connected through courtesan to the Oba of Benin are the ones pouring money in dance, benefiting because they are member of courtesans. Majority of us are dying silently. Our youths are being dehumanized. The Oba of Benin is killing us. Nobody is talking. When you talk, they tell you don't talk. The Oba of Benin have influence. The other day, I said I want to make a deal with the Fulani. Let me make a deal with the Fulani. Let them help me to kill this bastard. Some people say, no, we should not make deal with Fulani people. What do you want us to do, my people? I am here. I want this bastard to be destroyed. This is what I stand for. This bastard, Oba of Benin, have destroyed my forefathers. He killed us. The Oba of Benin sold us into slavery for many hundreds of years. I told you the other day that 85% of the Black Americans were sold by the Oba of Benin. People were angry, muffin face, until 55 America who came from California to Oba Palace. The man who brought them to Oba Palace in Benin was a Yoruba man. The name of the man is called Yemi Alade. He didn't take them to Ile-Ife. We are not one people. He didn't take them to Ile-Ife. He took them to the Oba of Benin. Because who sold them? It was Oba of Benin who sold them to slavery. Oba of Benin were telling them that in those days they used to mark us with hot iron. The way they were traveling, where we were traveling to foreign lands. Who traveled to foreign land? When the Oba Benin were selling us, I raised my hand before God of our lands. My people, I have nothing money to give to you. I am Ogiso, the Moses of our time. I am the Moses who will lead you people to the promised land. I came out the other day. I told you people to support Governor Godwin Obaseki. People supported him. I came out again. I started criticizing Obaseki. Some people started confusing. I need to do it. I will continue to criticize and correct. I am the present Moses of that land. The power of the land is with me. I am Ogiso. I have come to tell you, I did not sell my soul to the devil. I have not collected any money to sell the struggle. The reason why you see I am not being financially buoyant is because I have chosen the path of freedom, the path of justice, the path of goods. My fellow Igodo Migodo, up till today, many of you never knew we were one people. The land you call Benin City today is a land of Israelites. We are the Israelites of Africa. Look at many tribes who trace their ancestral roots to that land. Nobody forced the people of Dengema to trace their roots to Benin. If you go to Rivers State, we have the Ikwerre Oral. Nobody told them to say they are from Igodo-Migodo. Their fathers told them. People are trying to change their identity. They said, no, this is where we come from. You cannot change them, their identity. Oba of Benin went to River State trying to claim Oba na God. See, now God will destroy my God, I will destroy you, in short. The God will use me to destroy you. How can you be claiming people you don't know? People you came to kill, people you were destroying, they ran away. You said you get, are you stupid? If you go to Ile-Ife, nobody speak Ikwerre language in Ile-Ife. That is where the Oba of Benin came from, where they were migrating from Mecca, Sudan. That's around that Middle East. We have the people of Ugbia, where Jonathan Goodluck came from. Even the traditional ruler of Ugbia in Bayelsa State publicly said it, that their ancestors, their forefathers ran away from the genocide and killing of our own indigenous people by the Oba of Benin. Did I force the king to say this? No. The people of Urhobo, they are here. Urhoado, hey. The Urhobo people are here. The people of Ugele, the people of Agbaro, the people of what do you call this area? Abraka. The people of Orogun. I don't want to repeat it again. I will repeat it 100 times. My brother, share this video. Do you know that the people of Abraka, Aka, Ihuaka, do you know what it's called? Ihuaka. Ihuaka mean the people of Aka. The name of the Oba who was killing the Urhobo for massacre, sacrifice, killing them too much, selling them to white, to Portuguese. The killing was too much because our land was land of many colors. I am challenging any Urhobo man who is watching me to come out. What did your father tell you? In the name of God, if I lie against the Urhobo, let the God of my land, strike me to death. Nobody is allowed to respect that bastard. The Jewish people came to kill us. And today they are still driving us away from our home, and nobody is talking. They are even threatening me not to come to my land. For what? What reason is this? Who wants the land? I'm not Ogiso. Who wants that land? A foreigner who came from Sudan is telling me not to go to my father's land? Ah, I have asked the other day, say, can I negotiate with the Fulani? The people said no. If I negotiate with Fulani, we will cut, give them land and let them help us. This Fulani herdsmen and this Miyeti Allah, we invite them and make deal. They will just rush to all those Oba family where they is. They will remove their neck. Buhari will be very happy. So we want to cut land for them. Let us make a deal. You people said no. I cannot wait anymore, any longer. Let us invite the Fulani herdsmen. Let them kill the Oba and kill all those bastard families so that our land can have peace. Fulani said they need land. We will just give them a small portion of land. So they will help us to kill this bastard. Ah. I cry. My brothers and my sister, let me name those people who we can still trust. Let me name them for you. This family, the family we, the people who we can still remember, who ran away from their fatherland. Oba Benin want to claim. Go will punish you. Say the people who attend, and these people they don't know Oduduwa. None of them know Oduduwa. Oduduwa is from Ilife, from Sudan. See the people who came out and said they ran away from the land of Igodomigodo, the Benin. The people who ran away from that land. Number one, the people of Ora, the Onwa people. They are here. Then their forefather told them they ran away. The history is there. We have the people of Afema, the people where Oshomole came from, the people of Aunchi, where my good friend Philip came from. Philip Shaibu came from there. This is Isako people. Then we have the people of Unemusu, Ibilo, and so many other villages around Akwedo. They would, if you just go there, they will tell you, say, this is where we come from. They said Oba Obinigbe are killing them. That is what they will tell you, the truth. That's why the truth cannot hide. How long? We also have the people of Igalas. You know Igala, na? Where the people of Enugu Ezike ran towards, Igala people rescued them to cross that river Niger and settle them there in Enugu Ezike, in Enugu's present Enugu state today. They have the people of Esan. The word Esan mean ran away from the Oba, Sanfia. Sanfia mean Esan. They ran away from the massacre and genocide of the Oba of Benin. And before they ran away, and one of the king is called Ojurumi and the Onoju of Uzia. The kings are already be there under the reign of our four ancestors, Ogiso. We also have the people of Igede in Benue State, where this man come from. What is the name of this guy? Two-Face, Igede, they came from that place that they ran from. And do you know how they ran? They ran through the river, you see, and other ethnic groups along the axis to Kogi. Some moved to Kwara and Benue States. Those, some of them who mix up with the people of Kwara, we can no longer trace them, except those one. We, some of them are still coming to say this is where they come from. You see, the most important thing, those people are still coming out to come and tell us that this is where their father come from. And they said they were running away because the Oba Benin were killing us. Is it not still killing us today? People are still running away from Benin with cutties, and the Oba Benin is still killing us. It's modernizing it. Let us kill this Oba Benin and let our land have peace. I beg you, let us kill him. He's a bastard. That's why he went to war with facing the palace. And other ethnic groups along the axis to the Kogi River, Benue and Kwara states. Some people run towards those area. The people who escape, the another people who escape through another route, they escape. This group use Igboma River. They ran through Igboma River. There's a river in the way you are going to Benue Agbor Road, linking other brook stream and rivers, which emptied into River Niger and Lokoja. These are where these people ran to. This is where you run towards the Igboma River. This river connected to River Niger. Some of them moved towards. If you enter Igboma River, you go and come out in Port Harcourt. Our people were running towards different directions. So far, they have. Oh. We have never experienced where people were being used for human sacrifice massively. Sometimes we use 200 people a day. These people are just killing us. Go and, if you think I am lying, go and ask the Obi of Onitsha. Tell the Obi of Onitsha to remove politics from inside. No matter saying it come from Ile-Ife, should stop that politics. It should just tell you the truth. We have the people who escape. If you think I am lying today, go to Igbanke. Igbanke in my local government, they speak Ika Igbo. Go and ask them where they come from. Ezechima, who found many villages in Anioma and in Anambra State, Anyocha local government, Onitsha, these are Ezechima. You go and ask, the history is fresh. They are from that land, Igodo. They are not from Oba. Oba was killing them. They with tradition, the religion they brought from Sudan, religion of human sacrifice. We have the people of Iseluku, Ogwashuku, Ubuzo. We have Ubuzo. We have the people of what do you call this? That king in Anioma. Obuluku. They have all those. We have the people of Uku. You go at Ukwa in the land and ask them now. Do ask Ukwa and the people now. Say ask them where they come from. They tell you. Our land did not. Some people say, oh, they were because you're not speaking Igbo. You are not from there. No, that place to stop that thing. Our land was a land of many colors. We speak different languages. Oromiya even said it when he went to Ife. He said the land is the Ilebinu. Land the verse. He said the land is a strange land. They came to saw different language. Jeremiah said it in Ife. Told his kinsmen what he see that it is only the indigenous who can rule that land. That's why the Oba Benin is killing us so that if he don't kill us, he cannot rule. They have been killing us. Anytime our God speak, they will start killing us. They will using our blood to please the land. Our gods of our land is angry. Our people are so stupid, particularly these Benin people, because they use your forefather to swear oaths. That oath have been neutralized by me. Okay, so those oaths is stupid oaths, and I have neutralized it in the night, in the spirit world. It will no longer affect you. It will continue to kill you if you refuse to speak, and you will never progress. You will never have progressive best people among yourself, except you must defend our constitution of indigenous people of our land. We must defend our identity, otherwise our children will perish. Moses stand for the people of Israel, for Jews to be free, and they were free. Today I am standing for you. I am ready to lead the battle, to seek an allies, to destroy these human gods called Oba of Benin. They need to be destroyed, my people. I love you so much. I am Ogiso. I am not gods. No man call me gods. I am your present Moses. Moses was never worshipped. Moses was never worshipped. He was a son of his slaves. Who is me? I'm the son of a poor man, a poor farmer. I tell you today, the gift of God is upon me. My people, you need to set yourself free. Now that we are living in a civilized world, time have come for us to destroy the Pharaoh, the last Pharaoh. in our lands. I beg you in the name of gods, wake up. I am ready to sacrifice my life to destroy this bastard Pharaoh. The people of Abor, you know, Kwale land, they said, that is where they come from, Benin. Godome, Godo. We have the people of Onichadonidu. Onichadonidu, we have the people of Asaba, we have the, in fact, the whole of Ika Ibos, Anioma, Onicha community, Enugu Ezike, Ukwa Ungwa in Abia State and Southeast. We have the people of Igbo. The history said they came into that land in 13th century. Some people are now lying to themselves, saying that they came from Israel. The Israel did not exist in 13th century. It was not Israel there in 13th century. The Israel they were talking about is Igodomigo, Idu, Obodidu, Ara, Idu, Noba. That is the Israel you know. I know. I know you are from your fatherland. The man who's sitting there is not the owner. The civil war was fought in that land because that is your ancestral land. Oba Benin invoke death on that land. The gods of our forefather is saying today, come back home. That is your fatherland. We will not be destabilized. We are one people. We don't allow this language to confuse us. God created language. Nobody questioned God. Everything have purpose. God have purpose of creating this language. This is our kind. In the name of God, please unite. I know the Benins are being enslaved under Oud. Join us to preach the gospel so that those Benin slaves will wake up. They have started waking up, but the enslavement of these people is too long. It's close to 800 years. I know it's not going to be easy for them to open their eyes, but we will have a lot to do. They need to be set free. They must be free. The people of Ukwani land, the people also escape using Ikpoba River and Ovia River to escape. They have the people of Ondo. I will tell you, come and teach the people of Ondo people. I will come and also teach the people of the history of Akure. They are not hiding it. Speaking the Yoruba language doesn't mean you don't know where you come from. You understand? They have the people of Owo. They know. All these people, everybody knows. They know. Ask the Yoruba man who come from Owo. Their father told them, say, we ran away with those days. That is the most important thing inside now. Say, their father not told you. Yes! We have the people of Ado. There's some part of Ado Ekiti. Some part of our Ekiti people, Ado. We also have the people of Edunekwe. We call them Edunekwe. Royal and noble family of, you see, in the, see, when people are saying that we are the owner of Lagos, it's not like that. I want to repeat the history of Lagos for you. Lagos, they have the people of Awori, they have the people of Egun, they have some ethnic group. The people who came from our lands, they never went there because Oba Benin was conquering anywhere. It was 100% lie. Oba Benin didn't conquer anywhere. Now Portuguese, now he create that place. Pak Urubus, Igbo, Ijo, now they form that Idumota. If you see the type of human sacrifice of those Oba, they are dirty religious. We Oba, it was Oba Urubua. It was Oba Orogboa who the Portuguese kept there because he was a very brutal human sacrifice, stupid bastard that was there. It was a slave camp. Do you know what they call that place? Eko. Eko is a camp of slaves. There was never a time the Oba Benin started fighting war and capturing Togo. That Oba Benin lie will kill your heads. King Yodius is even so a liar will kill you. It was this Eko, they call it Eko camp for slaves. Who were the slaves? The slaves were Urhobo, Isoko. It was forbidden for Ishekiri man to be sold into slavery because Ishekiri people were royal prince and princess because they were from Ile-Ife. They were the one also having their own kingdom under the Olu, and they were the one doing the banishment of the slave business. They were the one, because the language of slave trade was the Yoruba language. Ishekiri people speak Yoruba. Up till 1934, the general language in Oba Palace is a Yoruba language. Not only Oba Palace, in Ogbe, Isekere, Lagos streets, Ebieme, those environment around Oba Palace, the language was a Yoruba language. They speak AYC. You see, many people who are coming out to come and be teaching the Benin history, they are from Yoruba land. They are minority, but they are in power, just like the Fulani are in power. They say we are not one people. The Yoruba people is different from our people. We are not fighting them, but they already know now that they are from this. These people who are coming out there, we are not Biafra. We don't have land. These people, I know them. I swear in the name of God, they are not from our land. They are from Ile-Ife. Look at some of the people who also escape. The Urhobos, the Urhobo, the Isoko, the some part of Ishekiri. The Egenis people, Egenis. You know the Egeni people. You know them in River and Bayelsa. We have the Ogbas in River State. We have the Ikwere people, Uwuruha. 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 I don't know how to call it, very Ikwere. We also have the Nembe people of Bayelsa State. The king of Nembe said it, and not only the king, the people said they ran away. You see, the people of Nembe will tell you, I'm not an Ijoman. You know? They will tell you, say they are not an Ijo. That is the problem they are still having in River State. You see, Ikwere man will tell Igbo man that we are not an Igbo man. And Igbo man will say, no, this place is called Obigbo. There is no, it's called Oyigbo. The people are telling you that they ran away around 16th century. You are one brother, but you are confused because these people confuse you. They ran away from their fatherland, but you people left before them because I don't know, there was no, the people lived different time. So for you to be claiming superiority over the other one is unfair. But why can't you go back to your history? The history will not teach you that you are one brother by saying these people is under you. It's not going to work. Nobody is going to be under anybody. When these people tell you the truth, accept the truth. They told you that Oworoha, Igoroha, Igoroha, that there's money in the bush. That is called Oworoha, Oworoha, Oworoha. Then these are, you see, they call it what do you call them? You say Rumokoro, Rumu this, Rumu. You say the other one. No, don't fight these people. The question you have to ask people, is it true these people migrated from Igodo-Migodo? That's the question. You say the Obio furniture, he speak Igbo language, but you ask him, where did he come from? He tell you this is where he come from. Will you take it away from him if they are ways they want to have Biafra today? Are we not the same Biafra? Do you don't let that language to be corrupting this one? Don't use that one. Let us know our history. They are your brother. Don't fight over what do you call that place? Oyigbo, Obigbo. Everybody have right to name anything you want to name. You can name your village whatever soever, so far it pleases you. Don't fight over it. Are we not one people? That is a question you have to check yourself. Okay, we have Urobo, Igenis, Ogbas, Ekpeye people. We have the Ekpeye, no Ekpeye in River State. We have the Ikwere. We have the Nembe. We have the Ijaws. We have the Izon. They have Ijo and Izon. 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 They say they are our. See, you don't even know they are your brother. You're even talking about Ikwere, you know, Ikwere, this. What about Izon? Are they not part of you? Don't check. Go and check your history. We have the people of. We have the people of. What do you call these people? Apie people. We have the people of Etisa. We have the people of Isoko. Let me wait, just hold on. Let me block this. Since he doesn't want, if you call me again, we block you. You cannot be passing me information without proof. So I don't work with fake information, okay? Don't stop that nonsense there. So we have the people of Dengema. You saw the other day, the Dengema people, the king and their people said they are from Igodo Migodo. You see the people of Ndoki. We have the people of Andone, where Peter Odili came from. We have the people of Kalabari, where Asari Dukubo came from, Kalabari people. We have the people, you see, when a Kalabari man is a Kalabari man, they have his Joman, they have his Zoman, they have Nembe man, they have Ugbea man. You see, they have different clans. You see, a job man will just come, so no, Kalabari man, Ogbea man, Nebe man, I am the owner. You don't own anybody. We are one people. That is what I am trying to tell you. You don't own anybody. We are one family. We must check how all these things happen. How does it happen? We have the people of Kula. We have the people of Ndone. Ndone people. We have the people of Ndone. We have the people of Api. We have the people of Kula. We have the people of the other people is called Zarama and Dengema people. We have the people of Dengeman and we have the people of Tumbia. We have the people of Abunema. You know those Abunema? You say they are Ijo, but tell you say no, we are Abunema people. Abunema people. Is it ask the people of Ikwere? They say no. I'm not an Igbo man. I'm an Ikwere man. You don't need fight these people. They left different time. Some people came through Libya. Some people came through what do you call the other side? Some people came through Morocco. Different time we came. We have the Abonima and we have the some part of we have the people of Iche and River States. Oguta people in Enugu State. Have you go to Oguta and ask them, see where they come from? We have the people of Ukwa in Abia State. Go and ask them where they come from. Obolo. We have also have the people of Ikot Abasi in Akwa Ibom State. We have the people of Ikot Abasi, which are part of Ijaw National Congress. We have that Ijaw National Congress. These people are not denying the fact that they are from their homeland. They are the owner of what the Oba of Benin is claiming their homeland, which is unfair. We want to end it there. So today I want to call for your information. There is something going on in Benin now, which is unacceptable to all of you. I will put the phone number here. It's unacceptable. In Benin, we have seven local governments. In this seven local government, we have the Igbo, which are the Gbenke, the Kaigbo. We have the some part of Urhobos, Urhobo people. They have villages, but the in around this seven local government, we have the people of Izon, Izon, Izon. So we have the Izon people. The Izon people have about 3 to 4 ward, which is up to one local government. They have five clan or seven clan. They have five clans of Ijaws in this area. Oba of Benin is not the owner of those land. Oba of Benin is not even from our land, from Sudan. A man who came from Sudan met us in that land, cannot own the land. He cannot own any land. No. So we also have the Shekiri people who came alongside with Prince Oromiyo. And alongside, do you know, if you want to really know, this Oba is a bastard, and it's a fool. A bastard is a person. You don't know where he come from. It's a bastard. I am not lying against the Oba of Benin. A bastard who's a person. Oh, this is true. Am I insulting the Oba of Benin? No. It's a bastard. Where did I come from? We have history. Lead the Oba of Benin. Come and tell us, not by killing people for human sacrifice. No, it's unacceptable. Telling the whole world to know today. It's a bastard. It doesn't look. Do you know what is happening now in Benin? There is a village called Kolokolo. There's a village called Kolokolo village. It's an Ishekiri village. Ishekiri people have how many village? I think it's about 8 village in Oahu local government. Because of the way they were dividing Edo states, they used the river to separate some Ishekiri village to Edo states. Oba Benin, do you know this body? I said the most foolish people I've ever seen in my life. If I lie, let God destroy me. It's the Benins. They are fools. Not Edo people. Not the way Edo say. The Benin people are the highest idiots. God created. I don't. God did not create them idiots. How can you just call a foreigner your gods? You said a foreigner owns your land. Are you stupid? You see, when I was growing up, I have to go study my history. I don't really know who we are. But today, our people are waking up from their slumber. You see what happened in Kolokolo? As I speak now, the Oba of Benin deployed Nigerian army to Ishekiri village because there is the oil where they don't be small gas and petrol gas. Ishekiri village, they speak Ishekiri language. Oba of Benin said, "I get the village." Oh, Ija, he said, "I village." Oh, he said, "No, he said, I village in for common." Hello?
Hi.
Hello? Ah,
Hi.
good morning, Abby. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. I'm calling you regarding the Ijaws.
Oh, God
You
bless you.
know the yeah is not Izon is an is Izon Ijaw is the same.
Okay.
There's no difference. There's no two words.
Okay.
Izon is the white people. It was when the white people came. They pronounce it as Ijaw. In the white man pronunciation is Ijaw, but the real pronunciation is Izon.
Izo, oh God bless you. Are you from Edo State or Bayelsa or Delta?
I'm from Bayelsa.
Do you grow up in Bayelsa a little bit or you don't grow up there?
Didn't grow up in Bayelsa.
You know, in Bayelsa State, in Bayelsa State, we have Ugbia people. We have Etisa people. They have different ethnic group in that Bayelsa State.
The Shekiris are Ijaws too. We speak the same language. If you wanna, they don't call themselves Shekiri, they call themselves Ijaws, like Asari the Kubo. He's an Ijaw man.
Asakuru do Kubo is not an Ishekiri man. It's a
He's an
Kalabari man,
Ijaw. No, sorry.
Kalibari. You
I'm
see,
in Kalabari, sorry.
Kalabari.
I'm sorry, Kalabari.
The Isekiri people,
Kalabari.
Isekiri people,
No, the Shekiri, they are the Yoruba.
they
The
are
Shekiri, they are the
Yoruba.
Yorubas.
They are the Yoruba. They came.
Yes.
Do you know how they came? They
Yeah,
came alongside Prince Oromiyo when they
No,
were
sorry,
coming
I'm
from
talking about the
the
Kalabari,
Kalabari. Yeah.
not the Shekiri.
Do you also want?
The
Yes.
Kalabari are Ijaws. They are Ijaws. We speak the same language. Their language is an Ijaw
Have you ever
language.
go close to Nembe man before? Nembe.
Nembe, they are Ijaws too.
A Nembe man will tell you, just like between Ikwere and the Igbos, a Nembe man will tell you, say, "No, I'm not an Ijaw." Igbo man will tell you, say,
Nembe will
no,
say,
"I want to tell you something. I am
like
not saying they are not Ijaw. I'm not telling you they are not Ijaw." Yes.
the Nembe is we bear the same name. Priye, Nembe
Yes. No,
is
you
their
know.
Priye too. We bear the same Ijaw names. The Nembes, they
No,
bear
what
the
I'm
same
trying to
names
explain to you,
like
you see, in River
Nah.
State, the Ikwere bear Igbo name. But they will tell you that they are not Igbo. But you don't need to fight them because they left the land different time, not the same time they came. You understand what I'm trying to say now? Because if you see a Nembe man and he tell you, "No, I'm not an Ijaw man," no, he will tell you, "No." You understand? So we don't have to let this thing. I'm just telling you, madam. I just
Some
want to
of
tell
them
you
bear Igbo
something.
names, some of them bear Ijaw names. Yeah, it's
Okay,
mixed.
it's miss because they left different time. They didn't came together at the same time. You see, the people of Nembe, they bear the same name, but they have another dialect they speak. You understand my point? So there's another dialect. The people of Ugbia, if you go to Jonathan own local government where he come from, you see their language is different. Didn't confuse you. Have you ever seen Jonathan language before? Have you ever not heard their language? Eh? But we say everybody's an Ijaw. What I'm trying to say, I'm not trying to divide anybody. I'm just trying to explain a point that we are one people. We left different time. You see, the people of Ugbia people now, they will tell you they left, but the time they left was not the same time the Nebe people left. The Nebe people left different time. The people of Ekeremo, you know Ekeremo local government. Ekeremo local government. To the extent, the Oba of Benin was still collecting slaves from Ekeremo local government. I'm talking about 15th, 16th century. You see?
I even have a Ghanaian friend in Canada here.
Okay.
She said they are from Nigeria. She said our forefathers, they ran away through the
Do you know? Do
river,
you know these people?
immigrated,
Do you know these people are called Ewe people, Ewe people. They are
pardon?
from
Okay.
Ghana. They live in the Volta region. Ask your friend where they live.
She's a Ghanaian, and she said our forefathers ran away
One king, a
from
wicked king.
the wicked king. She said they ran away through the river. I
Through the
was
river.
shocked when she told me that.
God
She said
bless
I should
you.
come to her dad, and dad know the stories, and dad gonna tell
Oh,
me
is it
about the
God is
stories.
blessed for vindicating me? I didn't even mention these people now. The people of Ewe, they call it Ewe people. They live in the Volta region where Generalis of Ghana came from. If you see their face, they even look like us. You know the Ghana people, they have strong face. You understand? Those people that come from Ashanti side, they have strong face. You know they how they look like what they say. You see them in Nigeria those days now, even though you see their face very strong. But if you see this one who said they came from Nigeria, their face is very easy like our face. They even look like us. You see, this is the problem we are still facing today. The Upper Benin is there. Our history will be destroyed. Because that's why we are trying all our possible best to bring back our history. So that I am trying to make sure that this man have to be destroyed so that our people can come back home. My sister, God bless you. Thank you very much. God
Sure.
bless you.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Bye.
God bless you. So, my people, do you want us to remain as slaves? You see, people who said from Ghana, that's we are talking about. That's why the Oba been lying to you people that he conquered Ghana. He not conquer anywhere. If you go see, nobody conquer any. He not conquer anywhere. The Oba been was in Benin there. He not go Ghana. Now our people run. You see, most of our people ran away. We cannot even able to trace them. I'm begging on you today. You are the solution. Please share this video. Don't keep quiet. Don't keep quiet. Let me call an Ishekiri man. Look what the Obabini is doing in Ishekiri land now. Bring army, driving all of them away from their home. It's a foreigner saying he owns land. I don't know. Say he owns land. I don't know which land he owns. Let me call an Ishekiri man. He drove all of them away from their land. And nobody is talking. They don't know where they get power from. Hello, my brother.
Hello, my brother.
God bless you. God bless you. I beg the whole world they are watching here. And the whole world are watching. I say you are from Olobo, Kolokolo. I mean, community. So I want to ask you, say, sir, how many Ishekiri villages in the local government in those states? How many villages do Ishekiri have?
Okay, we have Olobo community, Ikara community, Ajatiton community, Ajamura community, Kulukulu community. Then we have other two communities around that area, that which is your community, Abela 1 and 2.
Okay. Because that the Ishekiri village, Ishekiri village is close to 7 or 8.
Yes, about 7 communities.
Okay, you have 7 communities. These 7 communities, yes. Which language now they speak?
Ishekiri speaking language.
Ishekiri speaking language. How come? That is now you, this village, they speak Ishekiri, and the reason why they find themselves in Edo State is because of the river where they caught Edo State and Delta. They use river to separate them. On account they the side of the river where they Edo State. Now make una Edo State. Abi?
Yeah.
Now make una Edo State. And that place na ancestral home. Na dey the land. Una not dey with any other. Na just dey the village. Na village. Na dey no grandpapa for come. Abi? Na village. Language, God bless you.
Over 500 years ago,
I know.
Our forefathers are there.
There. Okay, now.
And we are only speaking Ishekiri language.
Okay,
no
now.
Wisdom.
Now, which of the village you from come now? What is the name of your village?
I'm from Kolokolo community.
What is going on in Kolokolo community now?
Presently, as I'm talking to you, the Enuge, which is Benin man.
Oba, brother. Oba Abini brother.
He come post in samples there. Carry about 10 soldiers. More than 10 soldiers to come and carry the samples without doing anything there. Said he want to claim the community that our fathers have been for over 500 years.
And he said now Oba now give him the land.
Since they born you, you don't ever see
anywhere for Delta State where one traditional ruler or just send his son, a brother come. He will just come any village for Delta State, say now he get the land. He will see the village, maybe they come out for the village. See now I mean he doesn't see that kind of thing before.
Yes, I never see about Delta, I never see about Edo State where would they so.
Apart from the Oba.
They try to do with the Calabar in Gilegile and Jaws in Gilegile. That will result to big war. And at the end, they withdraw his arm from that place. It's so the same thing now. They try to come, break on with side again. We're going to do so.
Okay.
The Oba brother, Oba and his brother, just try to cause confusion for the area, which is not safe for the people.
Okay, this place, oh yeah, they did land.
Yes, it can go on the Oya being interested.
Okay, now, now, I want to ask one question now.
Okay.
You are from Edo State. The number one citizen of the state is the governor.
Yes, he's the governor.
The number two citizen of the state is the deputy governor.
Yes.
Number three citizen of the state is the speaker, House of Assembly.
Yeah, House of Assembly.
Number four is the chief judge of Edo State. Number five, and go on. There is not even local government
Yes.
chairman is recognized more than the Oba. Now, I want another
Because
thing.
it is not
I want to talk another thing now. Now, under the Nigeria Constitution as a republic, there is nowhere is documented in our constitution that the Oba of Benin have rights to create dukedom. Nigeria, Edo State is a state. Edo State is not a kingdom. I not understand though. Oga, wait, sir. Wait. Wait, just wait. I never see this type of thing for Delta State where Asagba of Asaba. He will come out, he will go Uselukwu, he will go put his son for there, say Duke, saying in the great dukedom. And that one will come out with the right letter, they give commissioner of police, they give chief army chief, four brigade command, they give order. I mean, no, this thing is not documented in our law in those states. So the Shekiri people, you are a Shekiri people. So tell us, what have the Oba done to your people? Tell the whole world. Now.
As I'm talking to you, because of that land where they want to collect soon,
The
their
village.
village,
They want to
I'm
collect land
sure.
or they want to collect the whole village or what is different?
To sell. Even when they come back, the court even grants them bail, since they do not do anything, that they are innocent. The army and the for the community say they cannot enter the community except they come and sign undertaking for them, or they go to the to come
Oba
and sign undertaking
say now
before they
Oba
go enter their place.
what did they
But
undertaking
the other brother,
what did they
they
undertaking
think that this land belongs to the Enugu and Oba. That
at
anything we want to do there, we must take permission from them before we do
I
our
beg,
decision whether it's right.
you know what you will do, eh? You will send me that letter. That letter with the same one sign, eh? You will send me the letter. For your information, just listen, listen. When I will collect the paper, now, I want to sign them. If you don't collect them, you snap, screenshot the paper, eh? Send the paper for me. We get case for Federal High Court for Abuja. Eh? The Oba of Benin deny for the case, say him no get power to collect land. He say he know the appointed brother as a duke. He deny all these things. So now, listen. In the name of God, this is a proof. Now God just me another. I beg you will send me that paper. Eh? I will personally by myself organize una. This is very simple arithmetic. I will find how it will reach Edo State is a state. So that if Oba Benin not get, they never have Oba Benin have to stop this no this madness. It's a madness. Maybe they look for trouble. So now we'll bring this paper come, eh? Yeah, you bring all the
That
paper.
is the court evidence.
You
We want to
go bring and see. See what you will do. Listen, eh? See, now email. Now email. Now we send that for email. If you send that for WhatsApp, you know, we'll clear where. Now we can do it for do email. Now we'll send them through email for me. Then I will come forward and to my. We get lawyer for Abuja. We'll forward them. Wait till file for court. Say, now get. I know that. Now government get land. Now bag land. Eh? On and the case that we get for court now, see who created the dukedom for now? We don't know. Oba Benin is a traditional ruler. No, the because there's a federal high court now. We talk for Abuja now. See, the Oba Benin, the commit news, they constitute nuisance, and all those things where they do na illegal. So they abuse the right of the people. See, this one are number one evidence. See, you go see what you will do, sir. Just let you know. The paper where you say we can sign, say now Oba get lands. We don't understand. So now bring the paper come. Then I will forward that paper to the because I will ask our lawyer where they are joined the case to. So submit this case as part of the hearing as evidence. What do you call it? PW. There is I don't say call it for English. That is some of the proof. You know, so not proof, proof. So PW maybe to PW8. I don't know as want to call it for English. So that one and that one, they find the people for court say now they get una village, but. Wait there for Nigerian law, say now Oba and the family now get your village. Yeah, that's imagine. I beg you, see, now go bring all those people come, listing, you know, just listing everywhere. So I will submit all those people to our lawyer. Our lawyer will file and join the case for Abuja, then for Federal High Court for Abuja. Then number two, that people they come and go court, plus that people where they say I'm meeting sign. I will forward those all those papers to the office of the chief of army staff. And you understand, I will need to write petition by myself. All those things, it will take the inventory. Say yes, we get proof. We will send this letter to the chief of army staff, cause army not get rights. Say Oba Abini will send army come. Me they come say now Oba get land, get village, not be land. The village where they live. Hey, that is number two. Number three. The governor of Edo State, his excellency, I'm respecting the governor. Is the father of the land. He's number one citizen. He's the number one citizen. Your excellency, see my hand for up. I am criticizing your government and I am still supporting your government. It's a democracy. That is the beauty of democracy. We have you today. We are happy we can criticize you. You cannot criticize a dictator. So I am proud to comment and criticize my governor. It's a beauty of democracy. I love you, Your Excellency. This is if we don't criticize our governor will not know they are making a mistake. When you criticize, they will know, say, oh, we have make mistake here. Let us amend it. That is it. So this paper, I will advise you now how now to meet with the governor. Listen, wait, just listen, sir. Wait, how now to meet with the governor? I will help you now arrange all these things. More than go meet with the governor because Edo State belongs. Wait, I remember once at a time where the Ijaw people come to Upper Pala, what the not Upper Pala, come to governor's office. The governor said it. The governor said it by himself that Edo State belongs to all Edo people. It doesn't belong to one particular family. So if the Benin people are fools, it doesn't mean the Shekri people have to be fool. So maybe the government of this is what we must cry out. And you have thank God that today you have cried out today. So continue and say your own. Then these are what my arrangement, these three arrangements. We must write letter to the governor to call the it's not a no girl of Olugbo, it's not it's an illegal. That guy, me, now me, I am going to leave his squad to make sure that guy, I will cut her anyhow. He's illegal. He's a stupid man. Continue, my brother.
You see, that of the undertaking they asked us to sign.
Okay.
As soon as we refuse to sign it, they withdraw that letter. I don't know whether you get me now.
Okay.
But I will not ask for it again now. If there's a problem, we snap it. But now
I don't know if whether I will check my paper whether they sent that for me before. You don't send that for me before.
No, I never sent for you. The one I sent for you. Now the one we write to the army.
No, that
so
paper,
that they know within the army.
Not talk that side again. I mean, if they're here now, they'll go around and hide them. They don't like to. Maybe they are here, they're watching. Just jump that side, talk another side.
So, what I'm trying to tell you is, we as a Shekiri speaking language, we have been there for ages. Just as we get the Oza, we get the Akoko Edos, we get the Ishans.
Yes.
For Edo State, so it be. So you cannot, because of say with all your different side now, you just jump because this is not Dukedom. The same thing you would do to maybe how do you call it, Usobe,
yes.
Under Edo State, because they are small, then you go and oppress them. It's not so. We have our wards, we have our councillor, we have our commissioner in Edo State.
Okay.
That is to show that that we are part of Edo State.
Okay.
That we are still coming. This places that I'm telling you is the area that we used to have all these world commissioners, supervising council law, and the rest for Edo State for a very long time.
Okay.
This same world, this place is how you still come today now say, okay, this place are your dukedom.
So you should put that from the land. Now you get the land, all back given.
Imagine. Just imagine that.
I am going.
And the government, yes, knows that we have been working with that state government from the time of the creation of the state till today. And even beyond that, for over more than 500 years, we have been in that area. That they divide us, state divide us from Edo State to Delta State, Delta State to Edo State. That most of our security people are in Delta State, while few of us are in Edo State. Does that mean you just come and kill us?
Do you mean the army are still there? Excuse me, sir. The army are still there.
As I'm talking to you, the army are still there.
You will look for what you will do.
They take over our town hall. They take over our town hall.
Don't worry.
Drive everybody out of the town hall.
I am going to look. I am going to call the chief of army staff, Lieutenant General Burita, in this live video program. I am going to report this case to. I want to ask the 4th Brigade Commander. Yeah. Is under which other GOC that one is under?
It's under Ibadan.
It's under Ibadan. I will look for the phone number.
And the man in Ibadan is the man. He's the one using the commander here to do this. Yes.
You know what you will do,
That is the truth.
Yeah. You mean say the GOC General Officer Commanding Ibadan is a Benin man.
Yes, he's the one in that command before that
GOC is a they promote him from brigade to GOC.
From Benin to GOC, yes.
Ah, that is it's a major general. It's a major general in the army now, from a brigadier general to major general.
Yes, you are right.
I will go and look for the name. You know what I will do? I will go and check for the name. So that when I call the chief of army staff, I will just make the matter straight. This one is Yusuf Bello. This the brigade commander in Benin. It's Yusuf Bello. I will look for that Benin man. If that Benin man don't take time, maybe they will retire him because of this case. Because this is an ethnic something. We must respect the Shekiri people. The Shekiri people, they are Yoruba ethnic group, and they must be respected.
Yes.
The Shekiri people are not Benin. They are not Benin people. They are Yoruba people. And you must respect them. That is their land. God created this land. Exactly. Anyway, you find Oba Benin is not even from our land. How can they be claiming Ishekiri land? It's unacceptable.
Very terrible.
So I will look for all these things. I will look for money to. I will look for money to buy a card on my phone, and I will go to call the chief of army staff, and I will write a letter. Then I will also look for the phone number of the Inspector General Police. I will not call this one, because this one is going now by February. This current one, if I call this one, it will take time. I will not call this one. We'll look for another, maybe the phone number of the DSS in Edo State, and Director General of DSS in Nigeria. I will look for their phone number. This is a very, very vital important something, because you cannot drive the people away from their land not to survive. You are not the owner of the land.
Over 80 people, they are outside their community for the past month.
He said you should sign so that they get the land so that you will be slave under them.
They want to force people to sign documents. That's what they are doing.
Mm-hmm. You see, in 21st century, all these things are still helping. If it was those days, they would just kill your people and kill them for human sacrifice.
Yes.
Okay, now I want to ask a question, sir. I want to ask a question.
Yes.
How many oil wells do you have in that Kolokolo?
Yes, what they have presently now is just 3 oil wells.
Okay, I want to ask another question. If they bring oil well come, how much did they give how much the oil well they bring? If they put one oil well, how much did they give community?
Okay, what happened there now? They have more wells to drill in that area. Now they bring this oil also. And if by prevention now they want to drill where, the community will go to negotiation with them. That one has nothing to do with the royalty of the Oba. That one has nothing to do with the government percentage.
Okay.
But as host community, you will talk with us. We will tell you our pain, what you are going to spoil in our land, what you are going to give us to replace it.
For one
just
oil well,
negotiate with them.
Just one
oil well.
One oil. Is it up to 100 million?
It's not up to 100 million. If they can pay more and more, it will not pass 30, 40 million, or maybe, yes, 30 to 40 million.
For one oil community. Well. For just one oil well, let me say 50 million. Okay, what about the one where they give and all the oil where they must give, or each oil where they pay to Oba?
Yes, the Oba has his own royalty. That is the truth. We will not dispute it.
Mm-hmm. Wait, excuse me, sir. Each oil where each oil where if now two oil where they for Kolokolo now, that two oil where the different money that they give out to Oba of Benin direct straight to Ram.
The truth about the matter, not the way they give. He has dealings with the company in the two states. I don't know whether you get me.
Yes.
They will go and pay royalty to him. Hey. The government has their percentage. See, but also, we as a host community, we are not against any of them. But we want them to negotiate with us as host community. Give us our rights. Give our people their rights. Train our people.
Okay.
Give them skill acquisition.
How many oil well? How many oil well do you have in Olugbo?
More than 70 wells, as I'm talking to you.
And each oil well have to pay one. If that 70 or each,
and the money they have been collecting there, they say they want to share. They want to share. They will just go and keep the money. At the end, they took all the money.
70 oil well for one community gets 70 oil well.
Over 70 oil wells in
the local. And
I'm talking to you.
Those Abiola get.
Yes, they are not drilling. They want to start drilling now because I will again wear hairs who they never drill now. So, but even the same thing with Ajamoga, all those areas, they get oil.
But in on near that side, say now, back there, that side, all those Ajamoga, all those Ajamitu, in on good that side.
He put all of them, he put all the communities in and do them, even as far to Abela 1 and 2. The near is just
there. No, the question I'm asking now, I don't see the job people, they will not accept that nonsense. Can he go there and put army there? Can he go there and put army there to tell the job post I own that place? So can he try it?
Yeah, no, he cannot, because why is succeed in this one? Because we get some idiots for that Kolokolo where they go bus pipeline, they do rubbish, all the area. So we decide to deal with those people. So those people are now run under himself to come through the bush with army.
Yes.
So it's not supporting those that is making that is considered nuisance in that area against us. I don't know what I get me.
I understand.
Some of the security,
yes.
And say pick some of the security nuisance against us. Then now those ones go to the youth, they pack the army from bush, call the community, they chase people up and down. They just know that you are a leader in the community, they chase you up.
I want to ask another question, sir. This oil way now, this reality. This reality now yearly they didn't pay a bit monthly.
Honestly, I don't know, but the oil company, they must go and pay royalty
to Oba.
To the king. Oba, I don't know. That is the truth.
What is your message to the governor now? If the governor is watching.
Yeah, my message to the governor is this. We want him to come into Kolokolo matter fully, to know the truth about Kolokolo. And we want him to, because we know him as a peaceful, as harmless, what do you call it?
Gentleman. We can see.
Harmless governor. Governor that wants peace. Governor that knows when you speak the truth, you will embrace the truth. So we want him to invite the Nuke to know the truth about those areas. And I know the governor knows the truth about those areas. Even before this governor come, when he was with Oshomole, he knew the truth of that area. Even when he come for the first time, he was with us, and he knew the, even Nuke, his secretary, they are all with us. Even this matter that is on ground, Okay, he's secretary now. He's state secretary now. Was what I handled the matter before.
Since you have appealed to the governor to come and to intervene, I am very happy with that one. But one question I want to ask. Those 70-something, over 70-something oil wells, who is doing the, which company is in charge now? NPDC or?
NPDC Panocean.
Panocean, okay. Yeah. How many Olobo are direct staff of NPDC in Olobo? How many Shekri are direct staff? Direct employed by NPDC, direct staff in Olobo?
God will bless you for this word. Those are the marginalization we are facing in that area. They are marginalizing us. That they cannot even employ us as staff.
Okay, that's number one.
The worst they can give us is casual.
Okay, number two.
And when contract.
Number two. How many Ishekiri man in that community is a direct staff of Panocean company in that Olobo? How many direct staff employed as a direct staff?
If you count, I'm not going to pass one or two.
Okay, how many of the Bini, so-called Bini slave to the urban in brother, how many Bini slaves are direct staff in Panoche?
You know, say the Panoche and the MPDC offices in Bini City. You could just employ them for them. There are so much. Then we just take order them to come and employ them. When they employ them, they don't come to Lubuko work passing. They can because they employ them in the name of Lubuko and other things. But they will just take them to other places to work.
That is from the Oba Palace, if they employ them and just put in family.
Just, yes, they just pick from the Oba Palace
families. Yes.
In fact, when they explain, yes, families, just like that, to employ. So they will just use the head office there. To do whatever
I
do.
What I will
coming to get you are suffering.
I heard the Buhari was there. They say they get a gas plant. Waiting the now flow station. They have been waiting there. With Buhari come commission.
Now gas line. To light up lights.
No. I'm talking about the one with Buhari commission. Yeah. Not be the one.
It's a gas plant.
Okay, the gas plant. That gas. Where did they drill? Where did they drill for ground there around those area? Where did they connect to that place?
Yes.
Okay. Now
the gas from the oil. Yes, those gas will not go for that side.
They carry oil. They will drill and come there. Yeah. That is one of a flow station like that. Now did they separate the gas from the oil and the gas?
The gas will not go to that gas station.
Okay, the gas. Where did they pump? Where did they pump the gas? They go. Did they pump them up in a truck? They carry them.
It's just in a new fuel station. Fuel station now. New gas fuel station now. So when they don't open now, they will use truck first. They carry. But we just said they want open place for river. We tank cargo. They go carry. All those things. I mean that they go. See, they want to claim our land. See, now they get us too. When the ship will come better from the side.
Wait till I hear. Okay, they want to dredge the river. I'll be waiting. The river big. Where they want to dredge the river?
The river is a very deep river, natural river, and they want to dredge it according to the way they talk. They want to dredge it and open it.
They want to dredge it so that from there they pump the gas.
Okay. The ship will not enter.
Okay, that river now go come out for Gele Gele. I've been away for commands. Okay, that very Olobo River, now you go come out for Gilegile.
Yes, now you go come out for Oba. That's the Olobo River street. But the Oba River side was shallow.
Small. Oba River small. Yes, but he wide.
Shallow ground.
He wide for Olobo there, wide.
Wide, yes. Then deep, natural deep.
So they want dredge down so that it could be jetty. They go they loot from there. They loot.
They will bet somewhere.
Now all those things, all those money, they want to die with gun, everything. Just me, their family, just enjoy them. And no Benin people, they, no Benin person, they really come out, because they talk, say, on our right to, all of them just, no Benin man, they ever come out, say, come fight for right for them, no. All of them, they sleep. And
no,
they are
no,
just
no,
sleeping.
No, no, no Benin man. Because they are not from there, now, at least I kill them, but don't stay there. That's the truth.
I say, no Benin man, they even they follow this and no get the drugs, say, this is our land. This is where we come from. No, all those ones, the other, they, none of them can challenge.
No, no, Benin man.
Foreigners, so, and they're not from Olugbo. They are from Apapala, they're from Karia Komo, about 1988, I
mean. Yes, it's yes.
Every Olugbo.
The second looking for
that is
now.
Maybe that is what they are telling our people now. See, the Benin people are so mugu. If I were opportune, if I were opportune to be the president of America, and I had this story, I would just pack all of them, go and keep in Oba Palace. How can you all have this opportunity? I want to ask one question. If now job people get this opportunity waiting for Olugbo there, they never will work, I mean they will work.
They will work now.
They will employ many of them, Abi. They say now that one they did they keep them said that they say Benin are peaceful states because Oba of Benin do they take advantage of their stupidity. So now I want to ask another very question again. Now I will advise you now say we gonna wait. Please provide me all those information. I will come and go give court number two and. I will try and get in touch with the chief of army staff. I will look for the name of that Benin man will be major general for army. Then I will write letter. After that, I write letter, I go give him. Then I will come call him for live video, the chief of army staff by myself. So all these things, if they see the letter, when you will talk, say I'm the one who writes a social letter like this, then you will come identify yourself to that letter. I will say yes, you know, see him. And so we will take these things. So now. The governor of the states. Now this matter and governor now they in charge of this. So what thing we will ask the governor is to arrest that criminal. That's a no jail of what is called Olugbo. For the governor to arrest the no jail of Olugbo and those money they are talking this, that all these things supposed to go under. See, we are complaining we don't have money in those states. All those millions we are about the collect for each oil where that money can help the government to develop the states. People are dying, running away from home. The Benin people are being foolish. How many oil well we have in Edo State? 300 and something oil well. And the Oba Benin is collecting money from each oil well. And these Benin idiots, they are so stupid. So my brother, let me leave you tomorrow. Bring all this information for me. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you. God bless.
My brother, you see what is going on in Edo State. You see, the Benin people are fools. Ichich Oye, okay, now I want somebody to call. If you know, we are not the highest fools. Nobody is. If you do, why are you fools? And my brother, do you know how much Oba Benin is collecting in Ichich Oye? Well, who are the idiots? My words, my God, tell me what is going on in my world. They are here, they're quiet. Oba is killing your generation, fools. Let me put my phone number. Let me put call. Fools. Oh, that's who are they? But idiots. Now Oba, now the cause of your misery. Don't even hide for that man. Look. No bin. See, now family now they put for here. Where is it? Where they go employ? They will carry. They go River State. But now Boba family now they. They are blocking our destiny. Fools, you know, talk. I somebody should call. They're not gonna call. Obana Mohia Boa. And you know, man is so rich. Naomi can kill Papa because of this. Too much of billions of the Neras. They sell land, is all everything. This is Oba Benin. This is. We are going to be able to go to the area. there. Not that ever. You see how many each money about the collect for each oil were fools. And hi, Benin people, una no go wake up, una no die for sleep. Eh, Benin people na be fool, una be fool. See, if I see Benin people, una suppose say, suppose you slap the tear on her face, una be idiots. Hello? Hello, my brother. Hello? Mommy, good evening. Okay, well, Uber, you go no back collect with church or yeah, where you see at the Binipo. See, the two now, no be a dose. We are
doing this. This is the problem.
What forget all that we do, my brother, my sister, all that we do, Matana. It's Seni Maji Matana.
Okay, so all bad the era you say, Adami, Adami, it's a simple mathematics.
What? All
bad the era you say, Adami, all the era you say, all the era more you say, all the era more you say.
Use English.
Okay, let me use English. All bad Bini. He put many parents in poverty in Igodo-Migodo, Edo State, Biafra land, fraudulently known as Edo State, Biafra land. Oba Benin put parents in poverty, brothers and sisters in poverty, children in poverty. And that poverty is what those people make them to be calling people in Europe. When you send them money, you are their friend. When you don't send them money, you are their enemy. For no reason. All this problem is coming from Oba. And Oba, when Oba is not removed, or when Oba is not killed, this problem will continue.
I just tired, mommy. Look at our suffering. We are just suffering. Look, do you know how much
one
oil way Oba Benin is collecting? He said it's a must. Oba oh, okay, Agbeo, any Benin man, any Edo man, we come out. Tell me, say me, I no kill this Oba Benin. May God no destroy that Benin man, that Edo man, that land go consume you. Why we no go kill these bastards? Why we no go kill these bastards?
Killing each other because Igodo, Migodo, our ancestors. We don't want Oba. Our ancestors don't want Oba. Oba must leave that land. When Oba don't leave, you see all these people supporting him. Oba will continue to kill their children for his juju. Oba has to leave. This boy, Adeyika grandson, he said it with his mouth.
Thank
he
you.
Said,
ni mo call ni
bi yoruba.
Ni bi le call ni mo mu du de bu ti re mommy
wa. Okay, so okay.
Hello my brother.
Hello.
Hello sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Good evening, bros. I greet you.
My brother, no good. This is not bad evening. You're supposed to greet me. Now bad evening, you go greet me. This will not be see. I say 300 oil well. I don't tell this thing that they say every year. Papa, they collect 100 million for each oil well every year. Into 300. Eh?
For this kind of question, anybody where not still believe everything where you they talk. With this thing where they don't hear this night now, I believe say that the nonsense evidence, the person they will wait to confirm everything. This man, who told you, he just shows say truly say this man no be one of us.
And
people will do some information
to make sure collect money.
So with all this money now, people still they die for sin. So with this kind of money, where this man is.
No, the money. See, if they give government their own for inside, though. See what they do. The oil well now. They will give Oba. Eja. Oba will not from. Let me the man the thousand. I say Oba Benin is the richest man in the traditional rule of Africa. I say Benin, they be idiots. Any Benin man will go talk, say Oba, talk, man. God, make I even swear for them, you say.
That's the way they get this kind of money. Why not go to defend one Nigeria? Now, I just want to defend one Nigeria because they, all of them be criminal way destroy Nigeria.
Oba.
For only you want to collect this kind of money, and your people is not for sea. People is dying for water. Children, people in the street, no food for them. People
that they kill us.
No security. The youth, they kill themselves for lack of no jobs.
Oba, they collect all the oil money for those states.
1 million to 2 million match. Make them match go up at palace, go as and say the money where they collect for years, make them give account enough of all this poverty for state. Now let Wetin go set us free.
Make una share this video. No bad. We need to collect 2.7 billion for year for year.
Doesn't make sense at all.
It's a and billion.
Hello.
Sir?
Hello, sir. Are you still on your program?
I'm on my program, sir. I say I want to. I don't know what I want to do. Eh?
I want to advise you.
Yes.
I hope you don't mind because really what you are saying, I don't understand it. I want to advise you. I don't hate you personally. I hate the upper as much as I hate even your own family. You know, so I would have loved to talk to you in private because your people have done so much evil to us. You understand?
Yes, sir.
If you can listen, sorry to say it in public, you should rebrand. This one saying King Ogiso, we don't want it again. I am a camel. No, you only kakenwo, only kayakenwo. And when he's still a child, do you make a car on Siri? And you're doing Siri, Israel. Yamari history, you don't know about history any. Come to yes or thought, I am in mother, I am hearing you with your slave met on where slave. You put a slave us. We are serving your shrine for years. I want children. You think our father did not tell us all those truths? I'm an Igbaki man. I know the whole history. We are from the shrine, all the shrine, all the Christianity is from Igbaki. We know everything about it. Even the upper itself, we know his family, everything. From our family. You even your own father. You think we forgot all those things? We know those things. When you are saying you are so, don't say it again. Because you have done so much harm to our land.
Thank you, my brother. Okay, sir.
All of Biafra has done father. Where did Afra? All of them are our land. We know the whole up to north, up to Cameroon, up to Ghana.
Sir.
We know the whole history. It's written down. Even Opa cannot say it. Opa knows it. That's why I don't joke with Orion. We hate him as much as he's scared of us.
Oga Sanovers, you see the whole all year, sir. Oga Sanovers, Oga listen now. Oga listen. You listen now. If you don't listen, I will call Oga. Oga, you listen. Oga, if you don't listen, if you don't listen, I will cut your phone off. This is a public place. You are just talking like somebody who your maybe the Oba send you con. You are what you are saying doesn't make sense. You are behaving like you are talking like a mad person. What are you saying? What we are saying here is the money in Edo State, the oil, the Oba of Benin and his family, they are embezzling money. You are saying nonsense here, Mr. Man. You hide your number. What you are saying, if Oba Obini use you to come and be fooling yourself here, the people who are here, they are more intelligent more than you, and you are just wasting your time, and there is no way you can upturn the majority, the voice of the majority. You will only be talking like a madman. You know, We want people to call people who make sense. If you are not making, either you are against what I am saying, and if you are against it, you prove the reason why you are against it, then people will accept it from you. But you are just behaving like a monster, like an idiot. See, people like you in those in the in if you speak in our palace, they will first and they will use it for human sacrifice. You see, these are the people they always like. First and foremostly to use for human sacrifice. These are their culture. These are their way of life. I want to call one of our sisters who live in the United States of America to explain how their forefather, his own father, was about to be used for human sacrifice. How he escaped. So we say allow people to talk. Sometimes mad people will be talking. How will you be a situation whereby a madman, you invite a madman to come and testify in court? Don't, what is the meaning of that? So, Mr. Man, I am seeing you as a mad dog or a madman. This place is not fit for you. You said how the Oba of Benin used your forefather for human sacrifice. You said you know me. My forefather is from that land. The capital we are sold massively. Not by my father. My father also escaped. My forefather generation were also sold to slavery by the Oba. We suffer the same fate with you. The Oba have been sold us. The reason why people are not changing their names to Oba Bolo, Edo, what is Oba Bolo, Ibinoba, Obadiah, all those nonsense names is because they were changing their names to Oba to avert being sold and being used for human sacrifice. So what you are saying, you are just fooling yourself. You own Cameroon. I don't know where they come from, Cameroon. What you are saying doesn't make sense. So anybody who want to call can call. So Oba Benin, if you continue to use people to hide number to call, it's not going to work for you. Anytime we are saying something that is meaningful, something that is making a sense, something that is reasonable, then you always send your useless moron from that palace. To come and distract our sources and our progress. My people, you see what is going on today? Our people are so dull. We have 300 and something oil well in Edo State. You say when they want to pay the money, Oba of Benin is the first person they will pay money to. Eh? The first money they will pay money to is the Oba of Benin.
Okay, so I say now, God will bless you. That guy when he call us now, are you concerned for anybody? Oba
No.
will concern for anybody. Not if you go ask Oba, say, ah, in your call, they call for your platform, they
Na
ask, say,
fool. Oba will see the car people, and I know they ask why the
fool.
car people not many. Oba said anyhow. They were being sold massively. Go to America. Oh, but yeah, this will not be waiting. The thing that could make them for Portuguese library.
You know, if you go, you know, I'm not go ask her. Now, person, when you want to make them free for a slave, now you call the caller. That guy,
Yeah, that one I'm
I'm not
back.
bring
See,
with
Oga,
the
don't
guy
come for here
again,
again. Oh, you are a fool. No, not me. I don't even
that
talk
boy,
because I'm because now Oba, now Oba Palace, if they call, they come. Now Oba Palace. Because he hide the number.
leave that boy matter, make it not distract what we talk. You
Yes,
understand?
God bless you.
Come on,
God
that boy,
bless
like
you.
say, we
God
not
bless
know
you.
person like that kind of person for your line. You understand? Waiting with the try to talk. If you be saying this Oba really person will be saying he get good thing for citizen of Edo State. Why you carry soldiers go the guide? Go the use after the ah, no Edo State don't suffer too much. They don't suffer too much. They don't suffer. You go invite not soldier.
No,
Me go the kill you.
forget about not even a sad soldier. Even a sad soldier, he
No.
get the right. Forget about not us. My brother, not mention not for inside. Soldier and soldier, he get the right to go carry soldier to the guard another person's village.
Understand it, who caused this suffer on your day so I don't know who caused her. I don't know who caused her.
Oh,
If
but see,
this
I did
woman,
tell this thing. People know they believe
your
that
father,
if
if
I
your
lie,
father
let
don't
the
do it,
God, let that God of that land kill me, strike me to death. I swear in the name of my blood, my that Igodomi Godo land, that land. Oba, I stand before God Almighty. Captain Osa, you will die. Anybody I lay this curse on will never survive it. Captain Osa, you will never survive this sickness. In the name of my forefather, in the name of the land, I have declared today that the power bested on me by the name of the Ogisos. I lay a curse on you, Captain Osa. The only thing that can revive you alive is you must apologize to the people. Yes, and you must come to beg me. Don't interfere for this side. Don't you ignore me, Captain Osa. I stand in the name of my forefathers, the name of our brothers and sisters who died in the Mediterranean Sea, the name of our people, the Oba of Benin, used for human sacrifice, the name and the blood of our brothers who were being castrated like goats by the Oba of Benin. Their soul have not rest. Today I have called on the spirits of the living, the spirit of the dead, the spirit of my ancestors of our lands, to join me to kill and strike Captain Osa to death. Except Captain Osa must come and tender apology to the gods of our land, to our generation unborn, for you supporting the Oba of Benin, an evil, a man who continue to use our children for human sacrifice. I have laid a curse on Captain Osa. I bet with you, Captain Osa. God of my land have never forsaken me. I have begged the God of my ancestors today. Between now and 21 days, I want the death of Captain Osa. I want to celebrate his death. God, don't forsake me, God of my land. I am betting and I am challenging with the ancestors of Oduduwa that I will win, and I bet. I decree in the name of our land that Captain Osa, for you to have supported the Oba Abini for many years, for the enslavement of our children, running away from home where we have too much money, and nobody's asking the Oba. Everybody's blaming governor, not I root. The Oba of Benin is collecting royalty from all the oil wells in Edo State, close to 300. Today, I lay a curse on Captain Osa. I lay a curse today. I said in the name of God, Captain Osa, you will die miserable. You will never see the light of the day. Captain Osa, I dare you. No matter the court is you belong to, I have nothing against your courts. I did not insult the court Captain Osa belongs to. I only lay a curse on Captain Osa as an indigenous son of the land, supporting a Sudanese immigrants against our own people. Our people are dying. They will give them 200,000 to go and kill our own people. We'll give them 50,000, they initiate them into court. Today, I am hereby calling on all our AA brothers in Italy, all our AA brothers, those one who are in the streets. Please, I am ready to support you financially, and I will seek support. Let us kill these people. We need to kill these people so that we can go back home. They are sitting in our destiny. In the name of God and in the name of our ancestor, I declare death on Captain Osa. So anybody want to call can call. Just look at our life. Hey, I'd say this thing is becoming uncomfortable with us. Hello? Hello?
Hello,
sir. Good evening, sir.
Alpha. Good evening. How you doing now?
My brother, I do.
Yeah, like that matter we talk now for Olubu. Why not tell those Olubu residents, make them gather themselves, go government house, go tell government? Because our government need to settle this issue.
Listen,
All of them need to march.
You know what's Olubu be, See the way they did the run now, now, eh? You know, Olugbo get many, many village for inside.
Yeah.
Ishekiri people get 7 village. Ijaw people get 2 village.
Yeah.
Then, Olugbo. One Olugbo Central, that is Olugbo. And the one Olugbo. That one Olugbo, those people can't work for all those companies those days, all those speed mods. Isha people,
yeah.
Olugbo quarter, Isha quarter, Oza, all those different quarter come there. And the Shekiri people can't see there. You know understand? So this Onogi of Olugbo, Oba Abini bring her, make it come the collect, make her help and they collect money for those all year well, many years ago. You don't think they just put they collect this money, 1988, then they bring her, make it. See, I say Bini people, they be fool. I say, they just yeah, collect that money, So now, see, you know, again, I just see they know what they do now, eh? Yeah. Then he will come arrange all those Isha quarters, Oza quarters, all those quarters. He can't arrange all this one. He can't say these people are Olugbo one, Olugbo Central. He got to fool himself, you know, all these things. The government land reserves waiting for Olugbo. That man, an Oba, they claim, you know, see. They don't claim and they just sell and finish. They sell the land, and
yeah.
They see they sell the land. I see this the oil waiting inside that they claim. See, yeah. I say Benin people, you know what to now fool go die put and people will wake up.
What I suggest I say make you tell those security people and those the job may they come, may they gather themselves, may they march go government house, they go march go court high court. So may they hear them, they go block road so that the government go. Must go intervene that time because
Obano
get land.
If you know, Obano for the village now, he go pack 10 army for the village, say more than 10 army for the village, their village. Yeah, he say me they can't sign, say now he get the land before they go
feed. Yeah, they're supposed to get this complete, go government house, go.
Which tribe you be? Which tribe you be?
Me, I be out with you.
You know, see, this type of thing no fee happen for Auntie. You know, see, no fee happen at all.
Because we are
where
and then we
not
be the same,
we not
get the same
at all. I think the people where they go see that missing, any Benin man we talk say that missing, where I did slap now with tear face, saying that he be senior fool.
Yeah.
I hope you know they participate for the one break call. I say that they be senior. That nonsense. Not the try more.
God forbid. Now we did a bit out of the shoulder. That's it.
I will do that one with them. But the way to me, the oil belongs to Oba Bina, the way do say the oil belongs to. And now, question.
May the governor talk about that day, may tell them, say, they're not the under Oba, they're the under Oba. May the world here. All right.
Thank you, my brother. God bless you. Thank you. Is it, you know, they see the way the Bini people say they be fools. And listen, please, I beg you in the name of God. The only help one will help me do more than share this video. More than share this video, I beg. More than share this video. More than see the kind mumu get. Only the money we about to collect for the 300 oil wells where they are those states. That money will reach all those Bini people in Italy. Where they should beggar for Italy. The only day for Ghana. See, I say, I swear. See, why must we be fool to one particular family? I say, they employ people for NDDC, not themselves. How can the government allow this bust? Let us kill them. Let us kill these people. We are killing ourselves because the law, the gods of our land is angry. The gods of our land is angry with us, is killing us. Anytime our land vests, I'm a native doctor. See, may I tell you something, eh? I hold the staff, the symbol of our forefather, to talk. Anytime that our God of our ancestors vests, Oba Obini will go carry our people for human sacrifice, stay pleaser. Now we, now they use, see, they do the sacrifice. Am I lying? The question, am I lying? And you are here, they are here, they cannot talk. They will come up for social media. Every Bini but Oba is a Sudanese. Are you crazy? Wait, may I call one of our sister? Make it tell now how the father can escape human sacrifice from Oba. I even want to be Zua. Yeah. What was Zua? Yeah, no, where should they work in America? I want call one of our sister, make she come tell her how a father they escape human sacrifice. What they want to use and they do human sacrifice for Ioba Palace for Selo. How a father was the father left, the father was a soldier. They all the drivers after the Civil War, they all drivers come up for army. As the father they left the army. A friend, a fellow father friend, in our father now Urubu. Now she go fit explain her to now. If you not pick today, more than they hear. No be inside palace if they do human sacrifice for Uyoba Palace. You know, if you read the history of Oba Esigi, Abi? No, Oba Iwakpe. Where mama die, he kill almost about 2,000 to bury mama. No more about 2,000 people to bury his mother. Wait, why? Wait. We don't fit kill these people. These people don't get. We don't fit kill them. Those they no get each village. We use gun. This, see, if I see, see, I want bring another idea. Come out. Let us kill these people and let us have freedom. How much did they say gun? AK-47 is not up to 700,000. If we can have like 8 AK-47, these people they have. We finish. We form squad. We have squad who can handle this gun. Let us kill them. If they say they escape, Oba Benin not fit escape them now. We know how to strike that one. But those in brothers, we get some of them. They stay Benin from Benin. They collect all those oil money. We will lay ambush for them for road. Let us kill these people. Let us kill them. It's our right to kill them. Don't be afraid. Fight for your generation. Let us fight for our children. Let us kill these people. Let us kill them so that we can return back home. They are not. They are foreigners. They are jihadists about Benin. They are women. The money is coming to them, and we are dying. Please, please. Hey. Let us kill these people. Let us kill. I say I am going to bear responsibility. Let us massacre them. What can we do? These people don't have right to be enslaving us. It's not lawful. Look at what is happening in the north. The Fulani people are laying siege to people's village, driving them, killing them, killing them. No, they don't doing them nothing. The government is negotiating with them. They will also negotiate with us. Let us kill them. I'm calling on our AA brothers to contact me. I have some AA who are very trustworthy. They are ready to go. They are ready to do the freedom. I'm begging our AAs, those one who are in the streets. I will support you people financially. Let us kill these people so that we will kill like many of them so that we can have faith in our land. So we can see, we will not go back to Europe again. Let us kill these people, like the deputy of Oba, that one have to be removed from the surface of the earth. These people are just packing the money. We are just being fools. Any Benin man who watch me today, after watching me, he continue to say Oba Atokpe, he will perish in the name of our land. He say, those one who will survive it, those one who doesn't know Oba Benin is the aggressors. The moment you know the Oba Benin is the devil, it's an evil, it's a genocide, it's a massacre, the man who killed our forefathers, who sold us slavery, who cast a foreigner, who turned himself to demigod or god. Don't ever you sell our right to that bastard. Anybody want to call before we go? Naughty, naughty. They are here. They are weak. I must form the group. I must head that group. I have men who are very, very hard. It's not everything you just go and be begging for the other people to do it for you. I have people who are very straightforward, who are trustworthy, but we need finance. Let us kill them. This is a under United Nations. Human rights self-defense is allowed. Everybody is weak. See how many oil wells? Yeah, only Olugbo alone has more than 70 something oil well. How much is it? Are you not seeing it? Why me? Even Adeyinka grandson even told them that these people are from. You see, they are not from Asia. Let me show you Adenika grandson. I said, see, Adenika grandson said, they just deceive you. These people are just a. What do you know they do for that palace? Let us bomb that man inside that place. Let us bomb that bastard.
You must notice something. I know some of you were doing, you know, I've been hammering on you. When we are researching on people, or on a particular topic, I drop them gradually. We've been working on you, Benin people. You are not Yoruba. That is the first thing that we got. You are not Yoruba.
Okay.
Every conversation.
He said the truth. How many times I tell you, you are not a Yoruba. Although the white is not from our land. Are you people foolish? The Benin people are the goats we have in that Nigeria. Fools. He said you are not a Yoruba.
You are this Yoruba people. And some of you, Urobo, yeah, you're a minority. You must notice something. I know some of you were doing, you know, I've been hammering on you. When we are researching on people, or on a particular topic, I drop them gradually. We've been working on you, Benin people. You are not Yoruba. That is the first thing that we got. You are not Yoruba.
Okay.
Every conversations that you are involving, you abuse Yoruba people. And some of you, Urobo, yeah, you are minority.
Okay.
You talk down at Yoruba people. You even want to be president of Nigeria. Is that how African America are controlling America? Everywhere you see these Benin people, they'll be talking down on us. Look, let me tell you, your previous Oba was lying about Oduduwa.
Okay.
Because the Ogosi family
Ogisu
wanted
family
to take the palace from him.
Oh, yeah.
He just came up.
You see what he talked now? He said the Oba Benin, there is a leader who was lying about Oduduwa because the Ogisos, we want to take back our land. See, let us, if you do, where is war? In any case, it will tell not to, if not, if I tell you, Sudan, oh, wa collect me ya mama ye zuo zuo. We even wa all your pay can ya collect. Gag billion wa. Must we wait for civil war before we kill all those bastards? I am going to lead the war to. I will not forgive these people. If they want forgiveness now, they should just start it now. They should stop collecting those money. The state government should collect this money. Our people, we have money in those states. Whew.
Yoruba, every conversations that you are involved in, you abuse Yoruba people. And some of you, Urobo, yeah, you're a minority. You talk down at Yoruba people. You even want to be president of Nigeria. Is that how African America are controlling America? Everywhere you see these Benin people, they'll be talking down on us. Look, let me tell you, your previous Oba was lying about Oduduwa because the Ogosi family wanted to take the palace from him.
Okay.
He just came up with this Oduduwa running away from Benin just to secure his own seat.
I think not here.
You understand? Oduduwa never came from Benin.
Okay.
Benin and Yoruba, we are not the same.
Oh, God bless you.
Because many of you stupid Benin people, you are crazy for you to be attacking Yoruba.
They are fools. God bless you.
There's a place in Bodija, they call it Widow's Colony. All the Yoruba married to Benin women there. The Benin women have killed their husband and they've taken the properties from their husband. So we don't like you too. You can talk shit on the Yoruba nation. We're going to deal with you in Lagos. Because it's like you are supporting useless evil to be abusing the Yoruba. And those of you who are Urobo too, you talk down at the Yoruba people. You see that we're going to talk about you because we are researching seriously about you Benin people. We are not the same as you. We're not. And we're not going to play politics. We can bring out all of the elections that has been done before. In case you don't know, what happened during the Midwest? We raised the motion that you, Edo people, and Western Ijaw, Urobo people, you should have your own region. We gave you that freedom, that we're not the same. But the Afemian division, where you have Akoko Edo, and you have the Shekiri land, must not be part of your Midwest. What happened? You don't have the wealth. You wanted to steal the wealth of the Shekiri people. That was how Zeke appropriated the Shekiri land and then Akoko Edo as part of Midwest. So you use the opportunity to talk down and rubbish us every now and then. I've been seeing your commentaries. I've been seeing some of the nonsense you do. You are not Yoruba, you Benin people, and we're going to give it to you very, very hard. By the time we're done with our research work on you.
You see, this what is wrong with this man? What man said now? The man said the Oba of Benin is from Oduduwa. It's not. The Oba Eredia will just come to lie to you. Some fools. You will just see that one. Hey, our son, God will punish your head. That this our staff, our sign of authority, symbol of authority, is going to make sure it destroy you. Why are you fooling yourself? Say we are from are you stupid? Oduduwa, we are not from Oduduwa. Oduduwa is not from us. Those people who are coming out from social media to come and be fooling themselves, they know their family is from Edumewase. Some people who came from Yoruba land as a native doctor to protect their son Oba Benin from Ewaise, like Enojo of Ogwa, is from Ewaise, doing Ewaise. Ask them, they should tell you what they come from, their father. See, you know, this truth is there. I don't know why our people are so foolish. These guys, see, they are foolish people. You see, just imagine, can this thing happen in your show state? On your fair will just be collecting all the oil money. And the people will just be dying of poverty. You say the Benin people are slaves. They say, yes, we are slaves. Hey. They just be fool. I respect Una for once. You see, those some of them, we need to use cane. Eh? Me. See, when civil war come now, when they say, uprising, all those idioma with their teeth Dorothy, eh? If I don't use KT flog them, eh? Those one will say they fool themselves, say they be slave to Oba. Anybody will mention saying I'm slave to Oba, I will show them how they treat slave. I swear in the name of my lands, Any bastard who come out and says he's slave to Oba, I will show him how to do slaves. If this 80 years, I will use KT flog him. Our generation will not be slave under me as Yogi. So under our land, we will not do slave again. For what? Same money come out. Same money. Do we have money? Can you go to MPDC to employ you? No. Oba na NDM. Ija. Nobody. Hey. That is the truth. See, not that demands when a God will punish you. How you stupids you come and be fooling yourself? Just gonna talk lies saying Obudu and are from our land. Who told you that? Don't you share Kirima was saying talking just now? I did say I say yes, they are from Yoruba. I say yes, they are from Yoruba. And they came with Oba father, this Oromio. And you are not even driving your own people, the people who came alongside you too. You are claiming their land. You are a fool. See, you know what we'll do? I will bring my account number. I will urge you people to support me. Let us buy guns. This is not... See, you see, we have to buy guns and defend our lands. If people don't accept this option, I will go and negotiate with Fulani, Bietiala. These people have gone. I will negotiate with them that if they succeed in eliminating this bastard from our land, I will give them land. See, my people, I am ready to negotiate with Hausa Fulani if that is the only option that can liberate us from the hand of this bastard Oba. I am ready. If you people are not ready, then let us kill this animal called Oba. I will go and sign a treaty with the Fulani and will give them land. If you know what is good for you now, come out and let us kill. These people are not much now. Let us kill them. Because they are driving us away from our land. We are being fooled. They are being fooled. A in win an orenya ven ya eh. Ma even ni ma gwag moje wo. Ma wulo kwa. Wa yez wo zo wa ni eh. Wop or bau kwen ya wugbe wag mo. Just owa asu de toko ye viro ni ye bo. Hew. You look the people that. How many people are insulting me here? No party. My people are beg una. Gone. I know say na big money. Gone is almost about 1,500 euro for AK-47. I know say one person will fit buy 1,500 euro. I will stand as a guarantee. I have people who can handle that gun. Let us start killing all those Oba family. When we kill many of them, our land will have peace. They will not go collect all your money again. We will open fire for them. How many Fulani they carry AK-47 the entire village? Where the army not go? The ESN and AK-47, they know they come. Correct gun. We have men. We have men on ground who just came far from training. They need guns. They need grenades, magazines. They need guns. And they need money in case the insurance. I see these people. That, my brother, give those boys 500,000. Let them go for it. See, maybe they just, every month they pay the 100,000. I don't need much people. 100,000 for salary. Let us. I will come. Police don't feel do me anything for this country, because I will tell the police say our people are dying for river, that we have to fight for our freedom. They don't go do you anything. My brother Nadika no bring Eastern Security Network come out. Now, so they arrest us. Why bring Israel Security Network come out? Europe will not carry a mate, couldn't come out. Let us kill these people. These people will be like goats. Even if they still carry the same AK-47, our blood hot, but they will act billion hour. Have you seen Barima? The job people, I am very in under support. The job people say they are ready to support me any day, anytime. There are job people, they are ready. The Igbo, they are ready. Every of them, they are ready to support me. Let us buy guns for our youth. Let us kill this family. They are the cause of our misery. Thank you very much. Italy to come and be blaming the Italian government that the Italian government are racist. Who is stupid more than the Benins? It's the Benin people, they are the fools. That is why I'm trying to remove them from slavery today. Many of them are still in the dark. They say they are respecting that useless elders, that bastard. Because they use those your elders to take oaths. You say you are respecting bullshit. Hello?
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 Yeah, Murphy.
Hold on, let me make a call. You call back immediately. Please share this video. Let me call the victim. I want to call the victim. How did Papati escape human sacrifice? And if I lie against this Oba of Benin, let the highest destruction in this world, let it destroy me and my generation. This is not a human, it's a demonic person. We have to eliminate evil out from our land. Look at what they are doing today. The Oba of Benin is sharing his children around those villages, collecting the whole money. And you are here, better Italy, key your head. Fools. Useless set of human being. Every fools, they will just come out and Nairobi senior after the British Kingdom. Nairobi, you are idiots for you to be seen. Those one who are sensible inside, I love them. Those one want to live the slave. Those one want to die as a slave. They are fools. How can an idiot and a drug addict man tell you he's God? Does God smoke drug? Are you crazy? Let me call this our brother, our sister. Share this video. Hello, mommy. Good morning.
Hello.
Good morning from Germany.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
God bless you. You need to make me call you. Say, you know, once in a lifetime, mm-hmm. because of the place where we come from in Nigeria, particularly in those states, you know, when somebody do too mumu, he would think saying that him was the wisest man in the world. And the time he come up for that way, immunity for starts, go another place. He go come discover, say, now Mumu first did inside darkness in day before. Now I come open. And I said, the time where I did for Benin, I never come off, where I just did Benin, I never travel out of Benin. Where they go, they talk, say, now Benin to be senior. And they be senior. That time I not go school. The Mumu, they worry me. Now I can't come out, now I can't go to school, I can't discover, see this thing. Now plow to control the mindset of our people. Make we remain silly forever. So how is your work over there, mommy?
Yeah, it is good, it is good.
You know, to make we call you, I say, wait till you tell me that about your late father, blessed memory.
Yeah.
I say, you talk him so that this thing will remain memory of our people. Because most of our people, if you see these Benin people in America, and particularly those one in Europe, they are so Mugu. Not all, the majority of them are Mugu. That is, in the heart of Mugus, in the heart of ignorance, then the God always sends a messenger to open their eyes. That is why I come through Europe, because Europe is where people are looking up to, both China, everybody looking up to Europe. That is the headquarters of the world. I know America is number one, but Europe is the senior brother. The senior brother.
Yes.
So why I'm saying this thing today is God sent me from Europe to open their eyes. That is what I am doing today, because these lies they have implanted on our people are still so long. Nobody
wow.
knew
yes,
we were,
that's true.
Nobody knew we were one people before. Nobody know. And you see, woman will be telling you, my father tell you, oh, we are from Benin, we are from Benin. But people in Benin will be saying, no, you people are slaves, you people are this. But never know, people never knew what really happened. Me coming out today, telling them their history, some of them are begin to believe, while some of them begin to doubt. And those one who came from Yoruba land alongside with the Oba, they continue to, with the support of the Oba, continue to control the media. The media is the power to control the world, the polity, and the mindsets. Because they have the money. If it is possible for the Oba of Benin to come to America, to come and beg YouTube to stop me from broadcasting, he could have used money to do it. If it is possible for the Oba of Benin to come to Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, he could go tell him, go bribe him, say, I beg that boy. Don't let him.
Don't let him talk.
Thank you. Mama, I better tell us about in the way you were growing in Benin those days, what happened to your father concerning Yoruba Palace in Uselo? Just tell us.
So, I even forgot to even tell you that day when me and you talk.
Yes.
I even forgot to even tell you what happened to me 2004. I was in the midst of group of boys, you know,
yes,
those ones will be say that's when they done the pluck, almost the ending of 20s, early 30s. That is the group we are. So we just the talk. I forget to tell you this, I don't remember. And I say, I forgot my brother this, you know. So we were just joking, and it's like I'm winning the argument, you know,
yes,
you know, woman, and we get big mouth, well,
yes.
So, as I was winning the argument, now they say, ah, Ije, my mighty, Poko, now you tell your why, you know why, you know, that this boy just came up. It's a Benin boy. Their compound is very close to opposite Yanga Market.
Yes.
But this one happened in your side, you know?
Yes.
So, he said, Ekbe wa mwe. Egbe wa mwe, we no vena wa nyu na. I be oba ya oche, I wo vena.
Okay.
But my jere my man. And then we, ege, then he called the oba that was in by then.
Yes.
Awa wa ria oba wa ya sinyara wa gili wa biya, baba na baba no vena na wa nyu na, baba na wa oko. Egbe wa mwe, gumela. You know, because of my childhood experience about my dad,
yes,
I was just looking at him and said, okay, this is confirmed, you know,
yes,
but I quiet. So one of the person there is not the Benin Zanishan, but he worked in the police station.
Yes.
So he wasn't happy about it. Agbons, we are not going to be real. The boy name that told me this thing is Agbons. They call him Agbons, but I don't know the full name.
Okay.
So he said, we are not going with an ag. Must have been a wabi ya boogie, Baba, now we're wabi born out of here. I go very well. Oh, my, he didn't win a wow, I can't take away. Then he left.
Okay.
But since then, I was looking, that was that time, I said, no, I stopped mingling with them. You know, I started taking myself away because it hurt my feeling because I know if not, my father was the one of the luckiest man on earth. One among the luckiest man on earth that escaped the sacrifices of human sacrifices. Maybe since 80s, I would be having father, you know. But then, and my father was still alive by then, and I said, no.
How your father won't happen, and what and which area you were living, and how these things happen?
We were living in Welu Road, the entrance when you are coming from Texame Road. It's almost close to the Ogida Market. We were just living along the road.
Okay.
My father is an old soldier, is among the ones that fought in the Biafra War. So he has a lot of friends.
Which local government your father is from? And which ethnic group?
My father is an Urobo man. We are an Urobo.
Okay.
My father is an Urobo man. So
I knew in that time that a lot of old soldiers, you remember?
Yes.
After the prayer, a lot of them are there. So they always team together, they play on Ludo outside. And I know a lot of them, wounded soldiers. So these very friends of my father, two of them are more closer. One name is Tio, the other man name, we used to call him Papa, but I don't really know his really name. I don't remember. But the one that my father left us for before he went with this Binima is called Tio. I know that one family. So my father was playing on Ludo with Tio, and we were there just playing. My mother is not around. So this man just come. He said, ah, also, that means there is a D. Because my father is a little bit learned and he know much about this office of a thing. He said, what fit the position? You are the one that fit this position. Because then my father said, then tomorrow we can say no. A bad man, and that man was waiting. So
and this time, which years this? Around which years? Around which year this time be so?
Early 80s. That period, I can still remember that a lot of Benin people baba their hair.
Okay. That was 1979. This person died. Now what is the radio? Kenzua, is it 1979 or
1980?
Mama, wait. Oh, I beg, please, Mona, share this video. Share the listening to the history. This should not be history. This is 20th century. This is modern war. So, this millennium, not waiting up for 100 years ago. Yes,
this man said, oh, also, Gakba, also, then my father said, let's put it tomorrow.
Okay.
And he said, no. Because I'm here, I think we're in the position now. Also, then my father told Tio, go ahead, give me a car now. Me and my junior brother, we were so small, but I was still aware of my surrounding. I know what is going on.
Yes.
I knew the man very well. So they left. So Tio was with us. We wanted to go and play outside. Tio said, why could we play on a while again? You know, Tio is also there too. So they left. Then we fell asleep in the living room there. What wake us up is when my father just burst in the house and Tio was there. He said, remember? He said, yeah, they sleep there. Then he said, okay, my father was so dirty. All his clothes was dirty, like he was running, falling, getting up, running, falling. You know, that is, he doesn't know what is coming up. So when he just came, he said, remember, the next thing, he dragged us to himself. Ooh. He all lost to himself. Then, Tio was just saying,